I've spotted a lot of these orange shirts out there in the audience. What's the story?
Oh, we just wanted to stand out.
Well, I know, but are you a club that you all came here together, or,
Just a group of people that got together.
Where?
From L.A.
From Los Angeles?
Right.
And yours says, excuse me, I'm coming down, Bob, and out there, here I come, Bob, and I'm getting closer, Bob, and one I saw, she's discouraged, said, I give up, Bob. Well, don't give up, try to win these.
A new desk and a grandfather clock. Executive in the house, and second, a pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes, moon dial, lyre pendulum, devil glass, and German movement in a hand-finished hardwood cabinet, a great American tradition for great Americans.
May we have the one right price out here? It is $1,150. Is this desk $1,150, or is that clock? Tell me correctly, and we'll give you both. She says the clock. Are we starting things off with a winner? Yes, we are.
Serena Williams. Matrix.
With all these pretty girls, you think I'm... lucky to get Melvin? Welcome aboard, Melvin. What do we have for them to bid on? It's on that turntable. Sure is.
There's a Foxfire love seat. This is a replica of the Foxfire love seat of colonial times. The seat cushions and pillows to add authenticity from Haversham Furniture.
Melvin, I'm going to give you the first bid on that prize.
I'll take $350.
$350. Rosalie?
$400.
$400. Christine?
$305.
Or is that Christine's Kristen, isn't it? Kristen. $305. Kathleen?
$350.
$350 is Melvin's bid. What are you trying to pull here?
$375.
$375 is okay. Actual retail price, $816. Where do you live?
I live in L.A.
Right here in Los Angeles. And what do you do?
I'm a housewife and mother.
And you have seen our show occasionally.
Oh, every day.
And you know I sometimes trot by a few prizes for a contestant. Not just one, but several.
Uh-huh.
I have some for you to look at. Over here.
A drink mixer and a new washer dryer. First, have a Lavish Deluxe Drink Master Milkshake Machine. Second, a new washer dryer.